What if Luz had a bigger role in MLG 2 Bonnie's The Disney Channel cartoon movie? Hi guys, this is Wesley Keller. So this might seem crazy, but I've always had a lot of speculation that Luz was the main villain in this movie. Luz was the only Disney Channel member who appeared and was the closest Disney Channel member in the cover, and she was the last of the Disney Channel members to die. Not counting Molly McGee and Scratch the Ghost, since they were merely good guys. It might sound like a rather dumb idea since Annie Bonchui is the leader of a bunch, but look, while Anne has a lot of screen time, lines of dialogue, and a couple of funny and scary moments, she isn't the last of the members to die. She's actually the first of the members to die. Now I know Anna reactivates at the end, that's proving that she didn't die, but that pretty much means that the other members don't die either. But there's only one problem. She doesn't appear that often in MLG 2 Bonnie's The Disney Channel cartoon movie. She has a supporting role in the first half of the movie, then having a minor role in the second half until she suddenly appears as the final act, where she becomes that main antagonist at the end, having an epic fight with Molly G and Scratch the Ghost. So, how can we fix Luz's role? Well, let's begin and find out.